as a holding penalty, gave us actually a chance. We declined the penalty, so it didn't give them an extra down, and it stopped the clock. That was key. That stop clock is there where we had no timeouts left. It was really key. And then, obviously, the incomplete pass after that was, made a tremendous difference, gave us plenty of time. From the six-yard line, that was a heck of a drive, though. For anybody to go from the six down to field goal range, Matt did a great job. The guys caught the ball well. Golden, week after week, the guy shows up, makes plays, and does a tremendous job.
We found ways to win the last 2 weeks, and I wouldn't have done it any other way than how we've done it. I think, that coming from the Saints win last week, a very, very emotional game for us against a really good team at home, we found a way to win. The next day we're flying over to London, and this was a huge week for us. I think we had a great time bonding with each other, and I think Coach mentioned it a few times that we just get to spend time with each other with no interruptions. We're out in Penny Hill Park, wherever, and that was huge. And then today, we came out offensively. We came out really slow, and defensively also. But we still have faith in our play callers and the guys we have on our team. And the second half, I can't say enough great things about the defense and how they handle themselves. I was giving up 0 points. And offensively, we didn't do anything special. We just stayed on schedule, stayed with it, continued to fight and keep the ball in their hands. And it worked out at the end.